I'm feeling happiness right here in front of fucking God's creation.
Let's get this stuff. I haven't opened that fucking thing in 2 months.
That right there is probably at least a month or two old. At least a month or two. I don't know if the lighting's
it's
right.
It's been there for 2 months, Cole.
It's probably been there for 2 months.
Let me just shine a little light on it.
It's almost April. The last time we tried to use this snake.
I think mid-January we did some snake. Maybe even December.
I think it was like... It was
showing up. Can you see that?
I can see it.
I think it was mid.
That's probably like
oh
a month or two old at least.
It's not really that.
Probably colleagues. I like the fact that we're leaving this for Bill. Is
marinating
Bill?
Soup.
Human soup.
Human soup. Not human cat soup, but.
Human soup. It's not quite like the cat dumplings outside the door.
It looks like that Cuban black bean.
The dumplings
soup.
Have been.
Cuban black bean.
We used to have Cuban black bean soup, I think. We don't sell it anymore, but it's really good soup.
Human.
It was like saw some water coming in. What that was water, and they were like,
they thought
oh,
like
it's water, it's water, it's water. Water. Isn't that funny? And then somebody's like, that's a guy peeing, and he was like, oh. You take these pills, and every time you take shit, it's just so smooth, you don't even have to push. It just comes right out, and like,
almost
like I've been doing it for 2 years, I haven't pushed
it's
in
so
2 years.
Yeah,
Mike said you don't even have to wipe it, because
I don't even feel very unnerved by that situation. It's the push that gets me going.
And then
we ask
him, how much are these pills? And he's like, oh, they're $400 a month. You know, it's like, well, you have no job.
Go!
I didn't walk right over there. But I enjoyed myself thoroughly.